how states would get affected. And no money towards coronavirus funding.
You know what the next step is for the Senate?
Well, essentially, they're going to keep having conversations. I talked to Ron Wyden, who's the top Democrat on the Senate Finance Committee. He's been part of these negotiations from the beginning, late last week. And essentially, what he said is if he has to stay all night long negotiating, he's going to. And staff is still talking at that committee level.
He's still negotiating.
We're talking about the Senate now. We've got to talk about Rand Paul.